wait for him to come back. Get on the ladder.
He's going to turn. Oh, I can't. Oh, man, I know he's gonna turn passing.
Who are you?
I don't know his name. I tried. I thought the sheep was going to turn the other way. Don't be so stupid.
Thank you. September 15th, 1916. The bloody Battle of the Somme still raged on. 206,000 British soldiers would lose their lives there. Freddie was commissioned to drive the newest weapon of war, a major progress in a conflict that was literally stuck in the mud. But Baron von Dorf was also counting on this battle to shine in front of his superiors.
No, this is a different tank. That's some pretty deep mud. The soldiers are like swimming in it. That bird, from this bog. No, I don't have to climb. I'll show you what I have to do. Bam. take this with me just in case. Here's my rifle squad. Nothing gets blown up by you. Don't get down. Oh, I'm passing by. I only have one soldier with me. Where the hell's my team at? One soldier ain't gonna cut it. He uses his other side like a wussy. K.O.
After too many missteps and too many battles lost, Baron von Dorf was demoted and moved far from the front lines. For him, a fate worse than death. January 18th, 1917. Emil, still bedridden, beseeched Anna to travel to...
Oh, Carl was that other guy. I have no idea. No, he was forced to fight for the Germans. Oh guys, I'm gonna end off this episode here. Hope you guys enjoyed.